What would you do for a London car?